isn't gonna be easy. I need you guys to understand, we're either leaving this warehouse victorious or we're not walking out at all. Nothing is promised in this world. Every smile you get to smile, be it from some stupid cartoon or watching your daughter open her eyes for the first time, is in fact a miracle and a blessing. I do what I do because there is a God. I'm not gonna give you my opinion on him creating evil and putting it in this world. But he did. I know it's a shitty thing to do, but it's because of that evil that I haven't blown my fucking brains out already. The reason I don't wear one of those fancy little clerical collars around my fucking neck is because I refuse to devote my life to a bunch of rules written down by men. I am not going to judge you. That's his job. My job is to shine God's light in places that have gone dark. And I got this really bad feeling.
Be gone forever!
I need your help.